U.S. Air Force responds to needs all over the world. We've dropped off troops in Iraq, brought our wounded soldiers home, and evacuated civilians from Lebanon. Anything, anytime, anywhere. That's how we do in the U.S. Air Force.
The U.S. Air Force. We have the power to go where no one else can.